Hi guys, so this is part 2 of my makeup decluttering and swatching video. Here is all I have saved from video number 1. These are all my lip balms, lip glosses, lip balls, everything I've saved. Now in this part 2 we're gonna tackle lipsticks, concealers, and mascaras. Let's start. First of all, I have these two really shiny lipsticks. This is from Shiglam and it's in the shade Dizzy. So let's try it. It's really beautiful, but I don't know if I'm gonna ever wear it. I'm gonna try it on my lips. That is beautiful on the lips, but it's giving me some itch, so I don't know if I'm allergic to that or what, but yeah, I don't know what to do with this one because I like it, but it's giving me an itch. shade was the number 2. And then I have this Essence Stay 8 Hour Lip Liner Waterproof. And the shade is 08 Stay Woke. Let's see. Oh, I like it. Yes. Gonna keep this. Yeah. Okay. Gonna keep this. I'm not entirely sure about this, but I think I'm gonna keep this for now. this really old Maybelline Baby Lips Color Bomb Crayon with Moisturizing Oils in the shade 030 Creamy Caramel. Oh no, not gonna keep this one too light. Don't like this, give it away. Then I have this shade this is from Maybelline in the shade 70 Secret Blush Shine Brilliant. So that's it. It's a beautiful shade even for fall, but it's really shiny. Yeah, no, don't like it. Toss it down. Give it away. And then I have these two. Smooth they are. I highly recommend this. conditions, renews and smooths.